graduation day of the college has been called to distribute the professional degree certificates upon the candidates of the Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology who have been certified worthy of the degrees by the Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belgavi. I have great pleasure in declaring open this graduation day.
Honorable chief guest of today's function, Sri Vivek Kulkarni, founder, managing director, Brickwork Rating. Respected Mrs. Banu Chaitanya, member NES, Dr. S. G. Gopalakrishna, director NES, Dr. Kumar, Dean R&D, Dr. Harish, Vice Principal, Dr. Yogesh, Controller of Examinations, Principals of various institutions, Sri Manohar Naraji, Director, NES, my colleagues, invitees, parents, student friends, press and media persons. Ladies and gentlemen, very good morning to one and all present here. Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology was started in the year 2001 under the aegis of Nagarjuna Education Society, Bengaluru, founded by Sri J.V. Rangaraju, Director, NCC Limited. Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology is an autonomous institution under Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. The institution is recognized by the Government of Karnataka and approved by NCET, New Delhi. The institution has secured accreditation from National Assessment and Accreditation Council, NAC, and has been awarded with A grade. And National Board of Accreditation, which is one of the prestigious accreditation board of in India. Graduation is a time to imagine your future and the world to come. When you think of the road ahead, you may gain perspective by looking back to where you have been, and I hope that when you do look back on your time at NCET, you will do so with fondness, and that when you look ahead, you will see NCET as a part of your future. I take great pleasure to welcome you all to the graduation ceremony of the first autonomous batch of Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology. We have with us the eminent personality, Sri Vivek Kulkarni, IAS, former secretary, ITN BT, Government of Karnataka, as the chief guest of this graduation function. Proud privilege to introduce him to this august gathering. Sri Vivek Kulkarni is now the founder managing director of Brickwork Rating, a SEBI registered and RBI accredited credit rating agency. Sri Vivek Kulkarni has over 35 years of experience in business and government as an information technology and biotechnology secretary, Government of Karnataka. He was instrumental in building world-class IT and biotech institutes and events in Karnataka. During his tenure as IT secretary, every week Bangalore has seen one new 100% foreign equity firm setting their office. As finance secretary, resources of Government of Karnataka, he was instrumental in preparing the state budget with exemplary expenditure management. He set up the Infrastructure Development Corporation of Karnataka, a unique joint venture between the government and the IDFC, designed a comprehensive online computerization project for the state's 225 treasuries. He has the experience of working as division chief of SEBI. He also worked as head of advisory services in CRISIL. He was the independent director as well as the chairman of the technology committee on the board of the Bombay Stock Exchange. He is the visiting faculty of finance at the Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, and at the Defense Institute of Advanced Technology, Pune. He also was the adjunct faculty at Boston University and IIMB. He set up Brickwork Finance Academy, a non-profit financial educational institution, and conceptualized the certificate program Banking and Financial Analyst, a 9-month advanced finance course. He is a gold medalist in Bachelor of Engineering from Karnataka University and also an MBA in Finance and Information System from the Varson School, University of Pennsylvania. And to name a few of the awards and honors, Vocational Excellence Award in 2001 and 2003 by Rotary International, Personality of the Decade Award by KG Foundation, Coimbatore in May 2003, Director's List Honor at the Varton School and Gold Medalist at the Karnataka University. On behalf of Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology and on my own behalf, I extend a warm welcome to the very presence of our young, energetic and dynamic person, Mrs. Banu Chaitanya, member NES, in today's program. In spite of our extremely busy schedule, is the reflection of the importance that is attached to the commitment to education in this institution. We are all inspired by your gracious presence, Madam. I take this opportunity to extend a warm welcome to you, Madam. I take immense pleasure in welcoming Dr. S. G. Gopalakrishna, our beloved director, who is an able administrator and eminent academician in today's celebration. I welcome you, sir. We also have with us Dr. P. Harisha, Vice Principal. I extend a warm welcome to you. I extend a warm, very welcome, warm welcome to Dr. Krishan Kumar, Dean R&D and Professor in Civil. It's my pleasure to welcome Dr. Yogisha H.C., Controller of Examination, to this AGAT gathering. I take immense pleasure to welcome Directors Shri Manohar Narji, Dr. Bhavani, Principal, Nagarjuna Degree College, Professor Anandamma, Principal, NMCS, and Professor Sharada, Principal, NPU. I would like to welcome all the HODs of the various departments, professors, and faculty members to this August gathering. I would like to extend a warm welcome to our graduates who are stepping out of the portals of this institution after successfully completing their course and carrying a big stack of sweet memories of NCET to play a big role in shaping their future, bright future. I welcome you all to this ceremony. I take this opportunity to welcome the proud parents who have played a vital role in making their ward's future a brighter one. I extend a very warm welcome to members of press and media who are present here to give the wide coverage. I welcome all of you. And once again, I take this opportunity to welcome one and all. Thank you very much. Read out the pledge. Do you sincerely promise and declare that if admitted to the degree for which you have qualified, you will faithfully and diligently fulfill the duties of the profession and that you will on all occasions maintain its purity and reputation and welcome worthy members of the college, university and the society. By virtue of the authority vested in me as the principal of Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology, I admit you to the several degrees for which you have been declared qualified by the Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. Let the candidates be now presented by the head of the departments.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the civil engineering who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. BE in Civil Engineering, 130 students, M.Tech in Construction Technology, 13 students, and M.Tech in Structural Engineering, 12 students.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Computer Science and Engineering who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. Bachelor of Engineering in Computer Science and Engineering, 75 in numbers. Master of Technology in Computer Science and Engineering, 4 in numbers.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidate in person in the Electronics and Communication Engineering who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degree of Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. BE in Electronics and Communication Engineering, 85 students. M.Tech in VLSI Design and Embedded Systems, 7 students.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Information Science and Engineering who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees from Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. BE in Information Science and Engineering, 36 in numbers.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidate in person in the Mechanical Engineering Department who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Visveshwaraya Technological University, BE in Mechanical Engineering, 150 number of students.
Mr. Principal, I present you the candidates in person in the MBA department who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi, MBA, 35 students.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you in absentia the following numbers of candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the provisional degrees certificates of Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi, in their respective departments. BE in Computer Science and Engineering, 10 candidate. BE in Information Science and Engineering, 5 candidate. BE in Electronics and Communication Engineering, which is 12 students. BE in Mechanical Engineering, 41. BE in Civil Engineering, 34. M.Tech in Construction Technology, 2. M.Tech in Structural Engineering, 4. MBA, 5. I pray the necessary permission may be accorded for distribution of provisional degree certificates.
In the name and on behalf of Visveshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi, I admit you to the respective degrees whose names are listed in the graduation day register, and I charge you throughout your life to prove worthy of the degree. I also permit for distribution of provisional degree certificates.
Good morning, dignitaries on the dais, students and ladies and gentlemen. Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology encourages and recognizes the meritorious students by awarding gold medals and rank certificates. It is my proud privilege to announce the names of the gold medalists and rank holders of the first batch of UG program in engineering and third batch of PG program under autonomous scheme. I request the chief guest and other dignitaries on the dais to distribute the gold medals and rank certificates. Now I invite the students to receive their awards and certificates. BE in Computer Science and Engineering, Shreyas C, first rank and gold medal. Nikita A, second rank with a CGPA of 9.17. Narmada KS with the CGPA.
Anjali, and I'm from Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology. I'm a 2019 passed out and I've just got my graduated from this college, which is like very first autonomous batch of this college. And this 4 years has just been like 2 years or maybe a year for me. I miss all my friends after this. I miss my college. I miss a lot in this college, and my first 2 years were in the hostel, and my hostel life was just one more epic level. And ma'am was there for 1 year with me in the hostel. And Manjunath sir has always been a great support to everybody in the college. And I'm very happy because I'm the first graduate in my family. And I'm very happy that my father was feeling very proud and pride today to just come to the graduation day.
I am from Bihar. This college has given us a lot. Like, we came here with a lot of dreams and desires, and now after graduating, all our dreams has come true. Right now, I'm working in Wipro as a project engineer. And today we came here from so long to celebrate the graduation day, and this is beyond the functions which are held today, and the encouraging talk, this is beyond our expectations. really, this college has given us a lot. Thanks to this college, thanks to this platform, thanks to our parents, thanks to our teachers and staffs. Thank you a lot, and especially thanks to our friends.
It's all about today's graduation day. The graduation day is celebrated in accounts of students who have been passed out for the year. It is the first autonomous batch that has been passing out for the institution. The autonomous batch has spent a lot in this and have learned a lot in this institution.
I'm Dr. Prachi Veriwala. I'm a HOD for Department of MBA. Graduation day is the most important day in the life of a student. They spend a span of 4 to 5 years to get the degree. This degree is not only for them, for the entire family, for the college, as well as somewhere I believe, you know, being a youth, it is for the nation as well. My heartiest congratulations to all the people who got their degree, who were awarded their degree today. God bless.
Now, this college is down here in the Bandate. This college is a very good college. It's a very good college. It's a student, principal,
Hi, this is Manoranjini from ECE.
Hi, I'm Sashmita from ECE branch. So we're the first autonomous batch from ECE. So proud to be the first autonomous batch. We've had so much fun today. We didn't expect it to be so vibrant. And we're so happy to see all our loved teachers and all these people who've guided us through 4 years.
And it's really a memorable day for us. We are really, really proud to be a first autonomous batch of ECE students of Nagarjuna College. And I'm really proud to be a Nagarjuna College student.
This graduation day, we were waiting for a very long time. And today is our day. And we are happy to be a part of today, and I'm very proud to be a NCET student. I'm the third batch of MTech Structural Engineering outcoming autonomous student.
This is the first autonomous batch we have organized, the convocation 2019. We have organized so nicely for the students, and I hope the students enjoy a lot on this occasion. All the best to everyone.